and the great and fabulous Mr. Bates.
Siblings, why don't you just fill this area in right here?
Dawson. I thought I didn't know Dawson was like.
Back up. I need more space. So. I was ecstatic to hear that some of the kids that started in the Tigers, when I started with the Tigers for my boys, who didn't finish, they followed it through all the way, and they're going to be crossing over. And I think that's an amazing accomplishment, and I'm very proud of all the boys that are doing it this year, and then I hope the rest of you guys do it in the years to come, too, okay? So I was fortunate that the pack asked if I'd like to come to see you guys cross over, and I very much did. And I tried to think of something that I could do as kind of my thank you to you guys, and also a gesture of how proud I am of you. I try to do like a little magic show, and it's kind of turned into a little bit of a skit as well. All right, so we can start with just the magic stuff. And hopefully you haven't seen these before. Well, you have? You've seen all of them? Yeah, I haven't even told you what I'm doing yet. All right, so, what's your name, buddy? Come on up here. No, come on up here. This is Jack. So Jack knows what I'm doing. So, punchline, go.
He's
going to
do a clean.
All right, so Jack's right on course. So Jack, what I want you to do, I want you to take a card. Okay. Right. Don't take it out. Don't let anybody else see it.
You gotta go
over there. All right, so you can look at it, and none of the people here can see it. All right, you know what your card is? Are you sure you're not gonna forget it? All right, come on back. All right, put it back in anywhere in the deck. So let me see where you put it. Put it back in the deck. All right. So they don't know what your card is, right? Jack, I need you to stand right here for me. I bet that everybody here is going to be able to figure out what your card is, okay? And I'm not even going to look. All right. So, is it in this hand or this hand?
That one.
That hand? Oh, no, you got to stay behind me. You know how to do this already. They don't know how to do this. Let's get this right. This hand or this hand? This hand right here? Guys, this isn't a tough one. Okay. Which, his card. We're looking at this card right this hand. Thank you. Well, Jack knows how to do it. Get with him after the show. All right, so a couple of jokes. This one I hope is actually a magic trick. I worked hard on it. I had some about 10 or 15 different trial runs. Some of the times it works, some of the time it doesn't. But I need Mr. Rafter, because he's the pack leader, right?
No.
Where's Mr. Rafter?
I'm the pack leader.
Okay, so this come on up here. So this is where I'm actually nervous. The rest of it was fun. In order for this trick to work, I have to make sure I don't mess up. So, Mr. Rafter, deck of cards. Is that a sealed deck of cards?
It sure is. I've got the seal right on there.
What I need you to do is I need you to take the seal off, get the plastic off the deck. Okay. It's a dollar store pack of cards that doesn't have a speed logo. So, Dawson, can you get the cards out for me? You can get rid of the plastic. Alright. So I don't want the. Can you get the jokers out of the deck? Yep. And you just put them on the table. Alright. Yeah, I don't want the rules either. You can get rid of the rules. Alright. So can you fan out the cards for Mr. Rafter? And Mr. Rafter, I need you to take the card. Okay. You can show everybody what that card is. It's not going to matter.
See it out there?
Yeah.
Okay.
No,
all right, so what I need to do is, can you go and grab a chair and I need you to sit farthest part of the room away from me. Everybody saw his car.
Behind the cat.
Alright. Can you show them the card again so that they can see your card? Everybody knows
everybody
the card.
Everybody see it
is,
now?
Right? Yeah. I'm getting a little bit. That is the ace of spades or the clubs?
Spades.
Ace of spades. That's his card. So what I am going to do, and this is where I incorporate some help from amongst. Nope, not you guys. This show is for you, not with you. Okay. There's going to be, listen, so here's what I got to do. You see Mr. Rafter all the way over there, all right? What I'm going to do is, I need you to move over a little bit for me, Mr. Rafter. And, yep, that's good. All right, just put that card down on your lap.
Oh, sorry.
And then what we're going to do is, keep it out though, all right, so that I can keep my eye on it and I can focus. And what I'm going to do with my superhuman speed, I guess I didn't bring my water. I'm going to need my water, but with my superhuman speed, I'm going to go from here to there and back again. I'm going to swap out the card. And you're not even going to see me do it. All right? Are you ready? Well, this is going to be fast. You guys know what a sonic boom is?
Thank you very much.
A sonic boom, there's no card in here. Sonic boom is when you're going faster than the speed of sound. And as long as I don't get distracted, I'm going to go from here to there. Now I'm going to go around you guys, so just don't let me trip on you. And then I'm going to be back. Back up. Ready? On your mark, get set,
go!
Woohoo! So, who saw me get all the way over there and back again to swap out the card? Then you guys aren't fast enough. Because that's half the magic trick. Is I've got to move faster than what you see.
But we saw you.
You did you?
But we saw you just jump.
I just jumped. I didn't get there coming back?
No, we saw him.
This is what after. Can you show him your card?
Yes.
Oh.
Can you show me, Mr. Raptor?
Hey, wait a minute. Wait a minute, how'd you do that?
So, you guys want to see how I did it?
Yeah.
All right. Boys, switch over. You've got a tremendous accomplishment, and I'm very proud of all of you. Great job. Thank you very much.